And a lot of people don't count under their scheme of things.
Mm-hmm.
They don't count. Do they care about the Kadazara, about the Muru, about the Daya, about the Iban, about the Penans? They just want to rule. Whereas we want to rule with justice and fairness. That's why we're trying. We are interested in the exercise of brute force. Anybody can do that. Idi Amin did that in Uganda. Mugabe did do that. Everybody can do that. It's not difficult. In Myanmar, in the military regime, they rule by force. The challenge of leadership is to rule by consensus, to rule by compromise, by principles, by getting people to agree, or at least to agree to disagree sometimes, those difficult things. And I think we have that vision. I believe Malaysia is a wonderful, rich country. Let's use our heritage, the power that we have as a united people. Let the people of this country experience unity for the first time after so many years. We give them that, and they will be a powerful agent of change. And I believe it is not an impossible task. My final point today in this entitlement is this. You have to be patient. You have to be patient, because sometimes when I get comments from my friends, they always complain about Pakistan. I say, why do you complain about Pakistan? They say, oh yeah, but we complain because we care about you. I say, thank you very much. But if you complain once or twice, that's scary, man. But if you start complaining every other day, that is, you know. So I said, yes, we are listening, and we listen. We are trying to put things together. We have a better platform, better great leadership, better group of people, they're trying to get more members to join. I've got friends in our own complaining about why you join Kalila and the party that orang. I said, that's exactly what about you, why don't you join? You see, everybody's provided this formula, but they don't want to commit. We have to commit if we want this country to be better. We must be prepared to pay some price if we want the country better. There is no two ways about it. We have to commit, we have to sacrifice. In different ways, of course. In different ways. Those of you who have money, please donate to Pakatan Raya. Please do. Don't let us wait to ask for $100. Those of you who have time, get together, do something. Social work, charity work, in the name of Pakatan Raya. Let's build solidarity of the people. I am sure if you do that, Lake Grisam Milan is ours. Next question. Inshallah. Thank you very much.